sermon's ever boring and you need a good one, just turn to those words, that hymn we just sang, and just read that. That'll be a good one. That'll be in some other church, of course. Right. Let's receive this blessing. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord graciously with his favor look upon you and fill you with his love and grace throughout this day and all the days to come. Amen.